Welcome to my channel. This is Cindy with Nets of Hope. This is a third letter from Vivian, my sister that lives in New York City. It's a letter from the Lord. It was given on 12/28 of 2019. Its last words were given to Vivian at 2:11 a.m. Daughter, write this down. There will be much fear in the hearts of many. After I am done from the shaking, he's going to shake the earth. Water you will have that you have never seen. For people will be calling my name, Jesus. Understand that I am the great I am. You will bow in front of the great Almighty God. I love you all, but only the few will stand with me, so be it, Jesus Christ, the Messiah. Anyway, brothers and sisters, these warnings that are coming down day by day, they're getting firmer and firmer and firmer, because how serious are we in all these warnings? How serious are we in all of our ministries? How many of you have ministries? How many of you have land that you could build a safe haven on? How many of you have gotten down on your knees and bowed down to the Lord and said, Lord, I want to serve you. I want to rise up. I want to be a preacher like John the Baptist, and I want to help people on my land to have a safe haven. I want them to come to Christ. I want to help them. I want to love them. How many of you have a ministry right around your home within a mile? You could be going to house, apartment to apartment, business to business, hospital, banks, grocery stores, and posting information about my channel. You could leave information about salvation on your invitations. I've had many ask me to help make their invitations, but I'm being honest with you, between looking for a job, doing my channel, trying to help my family on a daily basis, my books are overloaded, and I don't have the time to do the things I need to do beyond my channel. And I'm crying out for my Lord to deliver me from the worldly working system and supply me money for the safe havens. I want this rent house next door to be the safe havens until he has time to build that one down the road. So anyway, again, I want to continue to press this message. Oh, church, please listen to what the Spirit says to the churches and His people. We must do our ministries well and repent and make peace with all brothers and sisters. No one can ever grab back the death of Father Time. No one. No one can claim the past 5 minutes ever again. Do your ministries and do them well. Even if you only work the houses that are our apartments, our businesses within 1 mile of your house, everyone can do something every day. Share the information about my channels and these other channels before it's too late and they don't have time to hear any messages, and they're in awe and in shock as to why the Lord didn't warn them. That's because they're not living right before the Lord, and He's not dealing with their hearts. They're far from Him. They don't really truly worship Him. These are many that are in the churches. Maybe make churches your ministry. Maybe they will wake up. I love you. I will make more videos tonight before it gets dark, as quickly as I can after work. And then I will upload all the ones that I have finished this morning. Please bear with me. I work from 10 to 5 each day. I'm off next Saturday and Sunday. If you want to talk with me or you need counseling, I will do my best. But I have rose up some shepherds on my channel to counsel those that I cannot counsel every day. And those of you that are shepherds, I need your help to reach out to these I've given you phone numbers to. Many of them, I'm understanding, are not getting anyone to call them and minister to them and show them love. They need your friendship, guys. They need you. Please get up and help me. Help the Lord. Not only minister to these, but minister to others in your neighborhood, in your apartment complex or trailer park or your nearby city and grocery store. We've got to get invitations out to the people. You guys are all smart. You're able to do these things. Please help the Lord. Serve the Lord.